Processing a head scan with MSoft is possible in four easy steps. First, click on Start Alignment. Aligning your scan will indicate to MSoft which are the front, left or right side and top of your model. Adjust the view by following the instructions at the bottom right corner of your screen. Then, click on Align. Select the four views mode for a more ergonomic experience. Click and drag the model in each of the different fixed views, on the right side of the screen, until every view is properly oriented. When you are done, click on the blue checkmark at the top left corner of your screen to validate. Second, click on Reconstruct. Reconstruction is the automatic process in which MSoft will smooth your model to create a clean, watertight result. MSoft will do the work for you in only a couple of seconds. Third, click on Add, Edit, under the Base Plane section, in the left bar. This step will define the orientation and location of the reference curve MSoft will use to generate the measurements you need, like the diagonals for example. Move your mouse over the model, and just click to set the height of the base plane. If necessary, make further adjustments by clicking and dragging the base plane and the control points, represented by the red spheres. When you are done, click on the blue checkmark. MSoft will indicate how many tokens you will need, and ask you to confirm the transaction. You will then have access to the measurement section. You'll also be able to save your file in the format and folder of your choice.